Good morning, everyone. It's Tuesday, and your mathematics assignment will be exercise 1.1, question number 2. Write down Roman numerals from 21 to 40. 21 hatang 40 Roman numerals ka in lao ziak do na heta han example ka rompe 21 in tianga equals to in da thapa nga he tian in ziak nga chung le noi ka rin ang yan rin ngay ngay tur chung le noi at lao hi chuan in alphabet pa ngay letter pa ngay ning ka ngay nang ringa tihan value alo ngay ta a chuvang tun at chung le noi rin hi ngay poy mo mm tun na tihan example ka lao pe chau nga dot 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 ka da na chan hi chu 40 tling in ziak ngay vang anya chuvang chuan in lao ziak zama nga in ziak in notebook a pencil in underline thapanga question number 3 in tiang find the values of these roman numerals hen roman numerals they are values ong chuak ro in tianga ani lo chuanin rewrite these roman numerals into hindu arabic numerals izia to chu ithlang na to chu hindu arabic numerals hey hetiang ang number kan lo zir sa chin hau kan shat sa nursery achanga kan lau zir hau kha hindu arabic numerals an ni chuanin question number 3 sub number a ya chuan v11 anya ama kha kan lau zir to a v2 engzangi atluk kha 5 anya a in enge 1 heta a in enge 1 vii in 511 atluka kan hanbel khom chuan 7 number b ya po XV anya X in yang yet look 10. V in yang yet look 5. Kami the bill come to 15 anya. Hemi Roman numerals are X le V and Hindu Arabic numerals are 1 le 5 kan zachin anga ain tluka to 1 ton hemi XV he atung le no kan tain 15 atluk dina. Chuanin C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J he in lauti anga he. Example kan say talk anga. X X V I I anya X 10 at luka X 10 at luka V in 5 at luka I in 1 heta I pon 1 chung ho bel khom chu hemi value hi alo ni me don ti na ni chu chadewin in tianga moi takim pencilin in notebook a in lau ziak don nya.